This is the carriage and the rack and pinion feed complete. Still a couple of stiff spots, but that's down to the bed, I think. So now I've got to look at designing a revolving six station turret. All in all, it looks quite proportional, and I'm happy enough with it at this stage, although it still needs some fine tuning. So there we have 7x14 mini lathe with half a turret tailstock station finished. Watch this space.